In 1991, an artist from Compton picked up Cypress Hill's debut album. What he heard blew him away. A futuristic funk mixed with a diehard dedication to a certain herb. This is the story of Cypress Hill.
Trick up. should have put my clock there.
Clock there!
Just kill a man. Yo, Julio, just cut that shit up.
It's like if you went down, bullshit.
Just like that. Alright, yo.
Julio, let me get some of that Latino shit, ese. I'm gonna take it.
México. Gracias, Holmes. You want to hear some more Latino hip hop shit? Say hell yeah! I want to give a big shout out to my man, Pitbull, and Mark Anthony for this joint. This shit's called Armada Latina.
Latino is my lingo. I'm straight cubanito. I'm Pepina de Rio, Rio. I ain't up to school shit, just like Benny Moreco. Head and plate the congas, and I'm a rap over it. Now me fui, I'm out of here. Yes, sir, I gotta go with Misa Chiva Riva and smash me some dominoes. Yeah!
All right, check it out. We're gonna take it back to the old school. We want everybody to clap along with us while Bobo gets down in the percussions, all right? Follow me. We're gonna do it just like this. Clap along. Let's go.
And you could just answer yes or no, very simple. One, are you having a good time tonight? Me too. Number two, are you feeling high tonight? Me too. And we're only gonna get higher from here.
True indeed.
Last question. Are you feeling crazy right now? Bullshit, I can't hear you. Are you feeling crazy right now? Well, who are you trying to get crazy with, ese? Don't you know I'm loco?
All over if I go out drinking.
What's up?
think you're fucking crazy.
Big hit on the good shit with the big cypress hills.
Just slow down,
having a good time getting high with Cypress Hill tonight.
Hell yeah. You all right, Sandal?
Shit. Fuck.
Woo!
Shit.
That's a strong weed, huh?
Hey.
Fuck.
We're very, I apologize. He's embarrassing us right now. I'm sorry. Why you acting like a fucking lightweight in front of all these people, man? You're embarrassing us, man.
Man, I think I need a doctor. You know what, Dr. G, I don't feel good.
You all right? Hey, I know it's a big festival and everything, but is there a doctor in the house?
Always tell me that the K-U-S-H-E's the soul. The more I smoke, the higher I get, the better I feel. I can't quit.
Cottonmouth Kings are down with us. Snoop Dogg and Dre are down with us. Cheech and Chong are down with us. But the DEA, they could lick my nuts. When the hot top supper, you might see us. Taking hits from the bone with the 8-foot song. With tweets so strong that the doubt can't cause. It is a good time.
Yeah, mine's gone.
Your eyes get red. Your mouth grows wide. Hit me when you want more and I'll supply. Better make that the kids don't know better how high. Is that right? I make the top score and kiss the sky.
I can call it up, but I think I got what you need. I got the food for thought and I'm ready to feed. So,
fucking money, I got the gifts to bring. It's the everyday life of the reefer king.
Cause the K-U-S-H keeps us so high. The K-U-S-H keeps us so high. The more I smoke, the higher I get, the better I feel. I can't quit. The more I smoke, the higher I get, the better I feel. I can't quit!
Ooh-wee. Y'all are very live tonight. Y'all are very live tonight. This is good to come back over here and to see you people fucking getting live to this hip-hop shit right here. This is very nice. You don't see it that much like this here back home, as crazy as you guys get for hip-hop. Back home, sometimes people are jaded and they don't appreciate real shit that people pop off. But you motherfuckers are the best. For sure. No shit. So we're gonna do something special for you right now. On the turntables, I brought all the way from the West Coast a hip-hop legend. His name is the Hitman Julio G, Westside Radio. And on percussion, my good friend for many years, the man with the fastest hands, his name is Eric Big Drum Bobo. And they're gonna make it real funky for you. This is a demonstration of the hands.
You ready, Bobo?
Let's do it, man. Real hip hop.
A mashup. That means we make one song, we use two groups to make one song. Two groups, one song. Tonight, Cypress Hill, Snoop Dogg.
Fucking hole in your head.
Hole in your head.
A hole in your head.
You get a hole in your head. In your motherfucking head. A hole in your head. A hole in your head.
You won't believe what I saw. I saw these pack of guys and they act real hard.
And what they do,
they twist their fingers, say, you know who we are. He said, I don't give a fuck, that Snoop Doggy Dog. They keep talking and it went too far. So Snoopy, he went straight to the trunk of his car. He got his gun and his thumb running hard. He started firing and then he just charged.
Boom! Rap nigga, run nigga. Duck nigga, duck nigga. Run, motherfucker, run. Run, motherfucker, run! Run, nigga, run, nigga! Duck, nigga, duck, nigga! Run, motherfucker, run!
You better
run, motherfucker, run!
I used to carry a clock on the baseline, man. Waste time, I'm strong on the baseline. You never replace mine. Yes, on the screen, fuck the feather for FaceTime. Wrong paper, don't bother to change time. We got it locked, man, we having a great time. Couldn't fill the shoes any time that I lace mine. Right up the stage with the homies, you make shot. Check the song for you, get more than a K-9. Homies in the yard, never walk with the main line. They be fine, they could never be at the gate. I'm letting all crowds here, plus at the same time. Take the cruise, homies, you and me on the same kind. Pickers like you, always flipping the same line. Put you in the vibe, you never been through the same crowd. You ain't the vibe from the minute you came up. Stay in your lane like, yeah, where by the rest?
You're on a
step roll, get your ass up.
You're on a rep, son, get your ass up.
You're on a test up,
they're gonna get smashed up.
Wanna run with the dogs, get your cash.
split the worst in this ending year. And I ain't changed since back in the day. You get your face split quick if you get in my way. You wanna run with the dog, better stay in your place. Cause your little ass name dog, hold no way. And your little ass name could hold my cake. And get your ass to see that down the road I take. Let me tell you one more thing before I escape. You a fake or a snake, I'm a snake to your grave. Step up, get your ass tight.
Let's get home.
This is a song called Rise Up from the album Rise Up. Big up Tom Morello.
We'd like to thank you very much for coming tonight and enjoying the Cypress Hill experience. You could definitely believe that we will be back to rock you once again. We had a very good time tonight with you motherfuckers. You've been a great crowd tonight, for sure. Give it up for yourselves tonight. Before we go, before we do this last song, we must introduce the crew to you. On the turntables, the Darth Vader of the fader. Love him now and don't be a fucking hater. It's the legendary Hitman Julio G. Ha ha ha! yeah. And on the percussion, with no further interruption, the man with the hands of destruction, it's Eric, the big drum beater, Eric Bauba! And representing the left mic, all the way from the west mic, girls pee on his neck and shit on his chest mic, it's the big bad Perro Loco, Cinco, bass.
How low can you go, death row? It's what a brother knows. Once again, back is the incredible, rhyme animal, the uncannibal, the public enemy number one. And I got none. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you already know this man by his name, Be Real, right? But we got a couple other names I want to put you up on. You guys already know that he is Dr. Green Thumb. He is also known as El Gran Capitan Marijuana. Sometimes they call him the Don of the Bong. Pero en serio, serious folks, he is the highest man in the world!
We're Cypress Hill, and we say goodnight like this.